I know what you're thinking, and no, I am not the Joker. Big Mama got to come out and play tonight! I was so happy I got to play in the junkyard and hang out with all sorts of people that I miss. Chuck was working the chainsaw. He was actually knighted as Chainsaw Militia today, so that, he was very excited. And then the sort of, they christened the Pope that the jacket or something, whatever. I had a lot of fun today, and Big Mama got to go out and all that stuff, and, you know, I didn't get off my land and eminent domain. My potato, you just gonna build yourself another Starbucks, bring all your city slicker trouble with you, like them driveway shootings and that Snooki girl. Now, we ain't gonna be having that. And then, I would go up to girls and be like, hey, you look like a nice girl. You know what? My boy Jethro, he is bona fide. He got himself a job at the warehouse eating lead paint chips. And I think he'd be just right for you. And that was a lot of fun. And then we just, like, sat around and talked and stuff. And everybody loves Big Mama. And then we were teasing back and forth about how, you know, my boys, that he's been in third grade for 14 years, and he's got the best education out of all of us. And then Chuck is like, yeah, well, then I got homeschooled, and I got kicked out of that, too, screwing the teacher. And I started laughing so hard, and my stomach still hurts. Oh, my God. And poor Wendy got kicked in the jaw. This has been the most violent season I have ever experienced in my 4 years there. I don't know what is with people this year. I don't know what the hell's going on. I mean, she had to go home. Poor Wendy. And then something happened to Kate. Apparently she pitched over in front of the fried dough stand or something. And the ambulance was there, and the fire truck was there, and we were coming back. We're like, oh my God. So I don't know what's going on with her. It's been a really weird year. My God, I do look terrible. I'm surprised that nobody looked at me and said, why soldier ass? Cause Wayne Brady gonna have to choke a bitch. I had the moo-moo and the jacket and the hairnet and everything, and then Zilla let me borrow his little corn cob pipe, so I'm gonna buy him another one. And some filters and stuff for being nice. And I think somebody, like, he was pissed off today when we were leaving, because apparently somebody tried to shove his fingers in Zilla's mouth. I'm like, that is so random. That is really weird. I don't know what it is with people. I mean, yeah, Chuck with the chainsaws, and then Herbie on the other chainsaw, they made people pee themselves. And then it was Natalie, I think she got someone to pee themselves. She was on the chainsaw, and this girl is scooting backwards, and there was a wet spot under where she was sitting. and then she just started crab walking backwards a lot when I do that. My hands are killing me from... I was working a grinder, too. Because people were dropping like flies, because Chuck had to go and drive Wendy home. And then he came back. And then a couple of people had to go home. One girl went home early. So people were just dropping left and right. And why are my cats fighting right now? Just stop it! You are too old for that! And no, you were not going out. No, kitty, it's my bad day. No, kitty, it's a bad kitty! No, kitty, it's my bad day! Alright. That's enough of that. I did take a very interesting movie of Ken and his son. They were dueling to the death with chainsaw and shovel, and I've got video of it, but it's really dark. I have to do something to lighten it up a bit. And I'm going to kill both of you! I gotta go.